Excited and very much optimistic. I think you know, we know how important our first game is to us. You know, we need those 3 points to have a chance of going through to the next rounds or even trying to qualify. So we're looking forward to it, and as you can see, you know, we're putting in some hard work and the new system that coach would wants to implement.
All right, we've had a pretty good history against Guatemala, but as you said, so much banks on this game.
Right.
Do you think that puts a little bit of pressure on us?
It does a little, because we haven't played together, you know, in a while. So for us, we know what it's going to take and how important, again, this game is. And, you know, there's no excuses. You know, we have to get the job done. And once we execute what coach wants us to do, I think we will come out victorious.
How you sum up the camp so far leading up to the day?
You know, I think it has been good. You know, it was difficult not having all the players together at the same time for a period of time. But when we did get most of our players, you know, it turned out to be a very successful camp, because again, we have a new coach, a new system, and we had a lot of emphasis and focus on executing that system that he wants to implement.
What did you expect for this game from the Guatemalans, and what do you think our approach would be like in order for us to get that 3 points on Tuesday?
I think, you know, as I said, I don't think they have beaten us before, so they're going to come out like, you know, ready to punch. You know, we just have to be able to absorb it and punch right back and be the victorious in that game.
Perfect.